a show, but I know show means hot. He's a hot robot. Robot, hot. So everything's backwards in French, so it's like his family is a hot robot family.
Hey, good evening, folks. Thanks for tuning in to the WNHL Online. Tonight we have the Dane City Dusters versus the Crown Room Kings. That's Baz's team versus Warden's team. And they're fighting for some rights to charity. That's good. But, you know, a lot of missed nets here. We're going to see what's going on. Maybe we'll get some interviews with the players in between the shifts, if they could talk. I don't know what kind of shape these guys are in. This is the first time I've been out to see a game at the Meridian Center, here in Pelham.
Warden!
It's Warden!
What's up, gentlemen?
This is the captain.
Yeah, how's it going, guys?
What's your charity you're doing today?
We're playing for the Lincoln County Humane Society. Or they fix the cats. Get your animals spayed and neutered, right?
Oh, right. Oh, yeah, the Bob Barker. They'll get you.
Yeah.
Tennis. All right, right on.
We're all about the kitties and the puppies here on the Crown Room Kings.
What's your going out song? You guys put a song in
there? We're doing Thunder Kiss 65 right now. Yeah.
And Fawn Hill, they got the good stuff. Daily descaler. A daily descaler. I've only descaled like once or twice in my whole life. I live in Port Clover. I grew up in Wetland. We don't have these scalers in these places. Fawn Hill Meridian Center, tight, descaling. Bass, can we get a quick word with you?
Yeah, good.
How's the season going?
It's not off to the start, I hope, but off to a good start this game.
That's good. It's a 1-0 lead here early in the second period.
Yeah.
What's the charity you guys are doing?
We're playing for Niagara Kids, Sport Niagara Kids.
Sport Kids Niagara.
Oh, right. Sir.
How much do you miss showering with the boys?
Oh, man, I wish I could bring in towels for the whole team, buddy. Even you.
Yeah, I packed my towel just in case I didn't know what the rules were.
Yeah, that's what I like.
How deep is too deep to get a puff?
As deep as you can get.
Hey, Carl, can I get a word with you?
I suppose so.
How you doing, Carl?
Not bad, how are you?
Pretty good. How's the season going?
I think we're in the bottom of the pit right now, but we're slowly working our way up, I think.
We
might see the game changer, I don't know.
Do you miss not showering with men?
You know, I was never a big fan. I was really just putting on the facade for the boys, but, you know, I'm kind of glad it's gone currently, but we'll see what happens when it comes back.
You're a good team player. Hope you have a good game.
Thanks, man.
To 22 over here, Henry Weems. Hey, Henry, can we get a quick word with you?
Hey, guys.
Hey, it's October 28th.
Yeah.
You know what that means? It's Happy
Happy Halloween!
Queens. We got WNHL legend.
Yo, yo, yo.
Dougie McNaughton here.
What's going on?
A lot of people don't get to see this elusive cat.
No, no, I hide pretty good these days.
We don't want to bug him too much because it's a pretty intense job, you know. He's got all these doohickeys here and ding-dongs that he's working on.
A lot of ding-dongs. Yep. More dings than dongs.
Playing with the ding-dongs. What do you want to say to the people?
I just want to say, you know, thanks for everything these boys do for the community. It's not just on the GMs or Kelly. These guys step up no matter what we do, whether it's food drive, charitable donations, helping out around the community. That's what this league's all about.